guys, it's me, Skyler, and today I'm going to be showing you my outfit of the day and my hair of the day. Makeup part from ear to ear and flat to sketch section. In the back, make a part from the center and go all the way down and flat twist it. But before you do that, make sure that you spray the lemongrass leave-in in your hair. And the Shea Yogurt Moisturizer. Add the first twist to the other twist and finish twisting. Twirl the twist into a band to knot. It's time to start the third twist. Repeat all these steps and make sure that you have 6 twists, and don't forget to band in at the end. Keep watching because we're going to show you 3 ways how to style your hair. Here's a close-up how to do a flat twist. My mommy says just like doing like a regular twist. Add some more hair as you go along. Now it's time to do our edges, and I am using Madam CJ Walker. This is style number 1, and I really like this style because it makes me look like a queen, and my friends like it too. So you can do the back however you want. And you can take the twist out and it'll look curly. So this is style number two, and the front is a crown twist, and the back is a flat twist out. This is similar to Taylor's because it's half up and half down. Make two flat twists going forward. Next, brush your edges. Use an afro pick to pick your hair out. Put your hair in a ponytail and move on to the next side. This is style number three, half up, half down, flat twist, and two puffs. Finally, we're done our hair! Now it's time for my outfit of the day and my dance. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy my dance.
My hair like to swing. Yeah! Hey! Pop it!